Darn it. Hello, Titans, and welcome back to Everyday Titan. It's Wednesday, October 28th. I'm your host, Moose Johnny. Jinsey has the day off. Now for announcements. From the Fashion Club, you can purchase a boo grant for your boo this Halloween. Students, we need to print from your Chromebook using the print menu. Then add the TC print queue once you've hit print. Come down to the printers to pick up your print job. It can take a few minutes for your print job to load at the printers, so let it load while you walk to the printer. It'll take less time and keep the printing line shorter. Parting with Pediatrics is holding a meeting after school in the lecture hall in the back of the auditorium on Thursday, October 29th. Titans, did you ever wonder what school board members really know about TC? Guess what? Two TC students get to participate in regular school board meetings and update them about what's going on here at TC. Although they have no voting power, they have the opportunity to be the voice of TC students. They are Abby Nelson and Isabella Lovane. Let's meet them.
Welcome, TC. My name is Amanda Eisenhower, and I am one of the chairs of the Superintendent Student Leadership Committee, or SSLC, at TC. I'm here today with one of our student liaisons to the school board, Abby Nelson. Now, you may not know what the student liaison actually does, but it's a very important role, and we brought Abby here today to talk about it. So welcome, Abby.
Thank you so much, Amanda. So pretty much as student liaison to the Alexandria City School Board, I represent all the students in Alexandria City Public Schools on the school board. So I attend the school board meetings every other Thursday and provide a student's voice on the issues that the school board is discussing that week.
Oh, great. So speaking of issues, what important issues is the school board tackling this month?
So definitely the largest issue that the school board has been talking about a lot recently is redistricting in our whole city. The second biggest issue is probably the budget, which is a big discussion every year, just how to divide up our money for the upcoming year. And lastly, which probably impacts students the most, is overcrowding on buses and in classrooms, which we definitely see at TC.
Mm-hmm. Yes, that is certainly on all of our minds. So is there anything else you'd like to add about how we can get involved?
Yeah, actually, there's a lot of great new ways for students to get involved this year. So we have an online suggestion box, which can be found at www.suggestionaux.com/r/SSLC, and that is a great way for students to voice their opinions, and Issa and I, the two student liaisons, will check that and bring those ideas to the school board meetings on Thursdays. And another great way to get involved is by attending the SSLC meetings, which occur on the first and third Mondays of every month. And at those meetings, the superintendent actually comes to the school and students get the opportunity to talk to the superintendent directly about issues that the school board is discussing.
Oh, great. Well, thank you so much for being here with us today, Abby. Some really great insight into what your position is. So don't forget to voice your feedback through the suggestion box, again, at www.suggestionaux.com/r/SSLC, and also to attend SSLC meetings to let the superintendent know what you think. Thank you so much for listening, and have a great day.
Okay. Thanks to TV3 production students headed by Ruby at Rodoy for that video. Well, that's all we have for now. Stay tuned for another spectacular show tomorrow. I'm your host, Moose Johnny, and as always, stay cool, Alexandria.